Hey everybody, it's here from TheGimmeAct.com. Here we are today back in Assassin's Creed Origins, grabbing the Shadow of Egypt achievement. This is to kill 10 enemies in a row without being detected. I highly recommend having the Dawn and Dusk ability before you do this, because this is easier to do at night. This is going to be done at the Coral Escarpment Camp. This is in North Siwa, so this is probably the easiest place to do it. There should be about 9 to 10 enemies here, so it's about the perfect number. So what you want to do is you want to set the time to night if it's daytime, so hold that back button to fast forward the clock. Alright, before getting started, what you want to do is you want to use Senu and you want to scout out the area, so make sure you tag all the enemies so you can know where they are. So hopefully you have 10 in your base. For some reason I was one short. I actually recommend holding off on doing this achievement until you get the Hidden Blade in the main game. If you're impatient like me, I also recommend having a pretty strong bow. Instead, I'm using a level 4 predator bow with 5 arrows, so whatever the case, make sure you come stock depending on when and where you want the achievement. So pretty much you want a bow that can kill someone in one hit, because if you shoot someone and they don't die, obviously that will alert them. So I'm also doing this at a pretty high level so I can make sure I can kill everyone in one hit. This is a level 1 to 2 base, so as you can see right there, my arrow will kill that guy in one shot. I also recommend having the perk where you can pick up your arrows after shooting them, so you can pick off arrows off of dead bodies and reuse them. Really useful if you are low on ammo and haven't upgraded your quiver yet. So essentially the reason we're doing this at night is because this room right here to the right will have the guards sleeping, and every time a guard finishes his patrol, he should come in this room and sleep. And if you're patient, you can get like 4 or 5 guys in this room. So if you wait long enough, the guards will come in here, and once they fall asleep, you can go up to them and just kill them in their sleep. And the reason I recommend waiting until you get the Hidden Blade is because if you try to stealth take down an enemy, if you don't have the Hidden Blade, it will just knock them out. So you have to go back and then clean up shop later. So since we don't have the Hidden Blade, what we are going to do right now is just take down all the sleeping enemies. Keep in mind, if you kill a sleeping enemy, it will usually alert everyone around them. So you want to kind of be careful if you're using the stealth takedown. Just put them down and then we're going to come back for them later to finish them off. Alright, so remember what room you left them in, and you should be good when you come back later. So we're going to clean up the rest of the base. We're going to use archery to finish up the rest, because we can use this thing to one-shot everyone. So that perk where you can pick up the arrows off the dead bodies is very, very helpful, as you can see right there. We can just reuse all the arrows, and we don't have to run out to get restocks or anything, or we don't have to upgrade our quiver. But you just want to kind of sneak around, take your time, use the tall grass. There's lots of tall grass in this space. Also, most of the enemies are going to be by themselves at night, so you can take out these door guards right here, just pop them in the head, and then run over to their dead body, get the arrow, and then just keep working your way around the base. Keep in mind, there might be guards on the guard towers, so you want to kind of be cognizant of your surroundings, but as long as you take your time and don't rush anything, you can just stealth kill everyone like this. And if you have the Hidden Blade, you can just run up to them and just use that. But remember, if you don't have the Hidden Blade yet, the stealth takedown is going to require an extra kill to finish people off. So as you can see right here, we're just slowly picking our way around the base and making sure to clear out any enemies. As you can see right there, there are also enemies on the roof, so keep in mind for those. And if you are struggling to find enemies, remember you can always use Senu to re-tag the area. And we're going to get this last guy right here, and that should be the last guy in the base, at least for me. Your setup could be a little bit different depending on what time you get to the base and if everyone's asleep or not. So we're gonna go back to that room, speaking about the people who were asleep, and as you can see, they're still alive, so we need to finish them off. Since everyone in the base is dead, we can kill them without them screaming and alerting the base, so we're just going to use our slash attack to finish them off. Remember, you only have to do this if you don't have the Hidden Blade yet, so we're just gonna do that. And unfortunately, my base only had 9 people, so we are going to need a 10th person. So lucky for me, there were some city guards just roaming around the area, so I'm gonna take advantage of one of them and just use an arrow to stealth kill them from far away. So you probably have to do this if you are a few people short. So you know the base is cleared once the vultures start coming in and eating the dead bodies. That's when you know you're out of people. So we're just going to take advantage of these guards right here. There's also a second base in town you can hit up, which is towards the south. So you can do that too if you want to. But we're just going to get number 10 and be on our way to the achievement. So there it is. It's going to be 430 gamer score. And that's all there is to it.